Everett. Right, so you are live on Heatworld and on the NTA official website. Welcome. Cut, yeah, you're live.
I know.
This is a bit of a risk, down it, Dyer. Amazing family in EastEnders. You brought a real breath of fresh air to it. How is it for you? And how was the bus on your arrival?
Surreal, the whole thing is surreal. It's all new to them, this. But, you know, part of being part of EastEnders.
I'm just going to go to the floor and...
What's happened? Is it earring drop?
It's not an earring. It's the brooch that's come off my bag. Oh, really dear.
Wardrobe malfunction already. So, Danny, you said it's a bit risky that we're live. Are you finding it hard not to swear on set, EastEnders?
He doesn't swear.
I'm a good boy.
We all
now.
Do.
Person, I'm a good kid.
If you had to say something you'd normally swear in, but using sweets instead, what would you say?
I'd say I've got the question wrong, what is it?
Yeah. So say
you don't swear, but use sweets.
Yeah, but use sweets.
Sort your eclairs out, your bagel, yeah. Sweet bagel.
Yeah. Not really. And obviously, in your first...
Chelsea bun.
Sort of. So, if you weren't in EastEnders, would you be watching any of the other soaps?
Sorry? I used to like that Family Affairs. That was a good one. Family Affairs back in the day.
And what's on your Sky Plus box? I know you're working most of the time, but have you got any TV shows that you watch that?
Sherlock's on mine. I'm a Sherlock.
Yes.
Did you know that?
He's here tonight. So if there's a category for TV detective, would it be Sherlock then?
If
EastEnders win tonight, can you come down the red carpet in that pink dressing gown next time?
Yeah, I think we milked the life out of that. There'd be no more pink dressing gown.
I liked it.
Yeah, it's a bit itchy.
Alright, listen, have fun. Good luck tonight.
Thank you.
And hopefully we'll see you on the dance floor later. See you later. Bye.